Hi, everyone. I love wax museums. I have ever since I was a kid. To me, they are borderline fun, entertaining, and terrifying at the same time. I especially like the ones that aren't as polished. Half the fun is trying to figure out who the sculptor is trying to achieve. I've taken hundreds of still images and videos over the years, and here they are. I tried to place the location and date as best I could. Some are terrific, some not so much. I look forward to hearing what you think in the comments below. I hope you enjoy the pictures. I sure enjoyed taking them. Now sit back and rest in peace. I hope you've enjoyed my waxy tour. I've attached links at the end of this video to two other videos I've done. My friend Cynthia has her own YouTube channel called The Weird and the Wonderful, and she's rescued several wax statues from the Movieland Wax Museum. The other one is an obituary itself for the Movieland Wax Museum. So thank you very much for watching. I hope you found it interesting. I appreciate your time. I appreciate your attention. And until next time.
You heard me.